Hey guys, we are doing something different from Minecraft videos. I am doing, you know, my first Ark video. And yeah, and hopefully everything goes well. And let's do this. Okay. I'm thinking my name should be Ivy, and I need a gem. Oh my god! There we go. I'm all plushed up. I'm gonna be at. Not a female. I'm not gonna be a female. Where is it? There we go. Oh, I forgot to name him. Oh, that's a glitch, I think. There we go, great new survivor. Let's see how this goes. Lag, 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 my boat, get me down stream. Merely, 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 merely. Life is but the graphics on this game is unreal. And I set my stats. Gathering is all the way up if that's fine with you guys. In the loot crates, they're pretty good, and I got a level from that. And guys, just letting you know, I'm a tiny bit good at this game. So yeah, ooh, for flowers, gonna need that. Maybe for a kangaroo. Yeehaw. Okay. I'm gonna have to get my first tame somewhere, like a hello, that'd be cool. Okay. That's a thing. The controls are way different. Wait, I forgot how to do it. Because I've been playing Minecraft so much. I think it's... Okay, that's the control. I'm gonna get some thatch. And then some flint so I can make myself a... Wait, can I already make myself a hatchet? What do I need? I think... Yeah, flint. Let's just go on our journey over here, because over here is sort of the obsidian iron, one of the few iron places, I mean obsidian places. And yeah, it's my favorite place to be. It's medium. It's the closest one to hard, if you were wondering. Is that a turtle? Notice that bird. That does stuff under a rock. Oh, come on, Dillos. Oh, that's a good sign. I can do stuff with those Dillos. I can knock them out. And that will be my first, but I need meat first. You're too close to comfort. Okay, so we are definitely going to need that in the future. And I'm acting like I'm a pro, but I'm really not. Well, I'm sorry, I am, but I know stuff, and I'm not good, like, I'm not, like, Slip Gator or Syntac, and I do recommend those guys if you want to learn how to do it, but not so much, Slip Gator. He does, he never does vanilla. It's either vanilla sprinkles or something like that. Oh, and I forgot to put something in my inventory. Or is it? Oh, I even forgot to make it. I'm pretty sure. What do I need more? For more of these. Wood, knew it. The things must be within your blood. Just so you must protect your soul. Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. Yeah, nice game. But I'm not the smartest person. Okay. Yes, we can get a slingshot. We can do this. Craft all items. Wait, main priority. Did I craft my slingshot? I don't think so. Oh, I need hide. Hide fiber. I need to meet you, so it didn't really matter. There's some dodos over here, I recall. If you don't know the lyrics to the song, I bet you're smarter than me. Where's the dildo? Probably right over here. Not the dildo. What do they call? No. Oh, they are dildos. Oh yeah, they are dildos. I'm gonna need some meat. Friendly feed for me. Dodo. Just a dodo. To make my day, a dodo. Just not any ordinary dodo. My first dodo. Got okay. And guys, I'm getting a new computer because mine was broken, and I might be playing some computer games. If you want to see that. But I'll have to switch my YouTube channel because mine was the other one that's sort of more embarrassing because of my first video. Yes, I don't do anymore much. Where's even that dope? The Dillo. Dilophosaurus. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. I'm blind. Meat. I just need a dodo, or a lystro. All I'm asking for. Not T-Rex, just or trike. I just oh no, too powerful. Too much health. Yes! My wishes have been granted. What die. What? It broke? That's not a good thing. Yay! Hallelujah. Two meat, that's not the best. I did not see you! Thanks for the gift. That's more like it. Six. Awesome. But I think the game should made a mistake on one thing. Pterodons, their saddle is 38, and I do not agree with that. Okay, I'm going back for those guys. I haven't even made my slingshot. Slingshot. For two, that should be enough. Two more things. Excuse me. I have a gas. glasses today. What level am I? Level 6? Cool. Oh, and I know what I need. Do need it. Some water. And some food. That's what I do need to get. And that's what will help me get my food. It's the Diddlo! What a surprise! Diddlos. I always hate it. Just kidding, I love Diddlos. Because they're the perfect tame for a starter. There can't be anything better than just a starter. Okay, no Diddlo. Let me tame you. Please let me. I don't know. Like, dodged him. Leave me alone. My name's Gerald. And I. Oh, no. He does damage. Yes. Run. Run, my fellow. I want you down. Miss. Wait, what level is this? Nice level. Yes, got him. Where's food? Food. Does it spoil? I got meat, didn't I? Oh, it's right there. Levels? That's amazing. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this guy. He's amazing. You really know how to perfect the whistles. And I will recommend a PS4. These things are amazing. They can do anything. Pros, I want to get. They're just a big waste of money. Yeah, we came to Diddlo. That's amazing. Got a little big achievement. Oh yeah, well this guy's going. I think I should make a base farther that way. Maybe this guy. Maybe he can probably kill that guy. Okay. Attack my minion. $130 damage? That's really good. Can I please take this? Thank you. Thank you. I need the whole thing. I'm gonna upgrade your health, buddy. 101. What? Wait, that means I got in here as level 100. That's just spectacular. Find another one? I am kidding him. We might go on a trip on our favorite rocket ship. Let me quickly make some food. Yeah, that would be really useful. Access inventory. That will do. And the 20 food my buddy Frank gave me. Frank, we need to get you some experience. You're gonna be experienced Diddlo. He can handle a turtle, I think. Come on, I'm cooking up some food. Don't worry, body. Yes, one food. That's all I need to survive in the wilderness. A turtle? I'm serving you a turtle right now. Attack that guy. There you go. Good boy, good boy. I'm not gonna help him. He's too powerful. I don't even need to help him. But Will levels up to like 16, he can handle it. Good boy. Good job. I should call him OP man. Like, he's powerful. Is he too full of his meat? No, not even close. He's OP. My first Dillo is an OP one. Oh, Chilobites, I need these. Yeah, the acid spit. And guys, I am getting a new game, Naruto. If you want to see me play that, and that's gonna be really cool. And I forgot to say, please subscribe, like the video, and comment whatever you want. It just makes me happy if you comment anything. And yeah, that would be a big, enormous difference. Yeah. Oh, we got some silica chitin. Okay, we're going danger now. There's likely T-Rexes, Spinos, Baryonyxes, Raptors, and Owls. Where we're going. Dodo! BXP. If I can even name. There you go. What's attacking what? It's a Dillo! No. Stay calm. Must be a powerful one. Just grab a trick like that. Ah, whatever. Whatevs. Ah, oh, dang it. That was not fun. Well, I'm gonna probably end up making the house just like my mic. Oh, not fun. Leave me alone. Okay, more like I'm dead. Not over here. He's not over here. No. Not a fun place to be. Not right here, not right here, not right here. I just did that. Swamps are really dangerous if you didn't know. Yeah, I didn't think I could do that. Okay, now I need to get my stuff back. What? Okay. Get my stamina and then I'm out of here. Pygmastics. I don't like those. Oh. Okay. It doesn't last down, stones, no matter what. It's a Lystro, and then it's a Dodo, trike. A trike. It's a Then it's a whatever these called. Trilobite. Yeah, it's a trilobite. And then I'm slowing down. Cause then it's going to the highway. Okay, I'm gonna get my stuff back, build a house, and get all situated, and then I should be good. I can't believe those dillos killed me. That was so embarrassing. And then I said, oh, bro, guess not. Well, I know a lot of stuff, but I'm not like PvP master or PvE master because I don't play online. And guess what's holding my camera up? It's a water bottle. Yeah, it's a water bottle. Yeah. Come on, you got this, Dillo. Win. What is he even fighting? Tiger Mask X. I can't deal with that. Oh, you are an OP Dillo. What do you have in store for me? Two levels? Cool. I could have used those dills, but whatever. I have my dillo. That's what matters. Okay. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. And I am not stopping my Minecraft series because of this. I would never do that. I'm probably going to do it until 104, until I got like full of stuff. And like full of diamond gear. That's probably when I'll do it. Kill him. He's going after me. Kill him. He stole your stuff. You need him. Kill him. Good job, boy. Anyway, you're just a corpse. I don't really care. We still get the items. Oh, these guys are my favorite thing. We did it. Not my... Give me back! Those are my favorite stuff. Oh my gosh, what's with these pigomass bags? I'm not complaining. I think you're hiding meat. That's all I want. Okay, this is going pretty good so far, like, and my friends, one of them has Ark, and they're sort of getting bored of it, yeah, and, well, they only like playing with other kids, or other people, when he comes to my house, we play on the PS4. And I might make a YouTube video of it. He might say no because I'll be a tiny bit in front of him. But like it's a YouTube video. Come on. The videos sound way more glitchy for some reason now. What is this? It's just rocks. They're going to kill him. Are you being fishist? Just because he's in the water, you won't get him. You're being fishiest. He's definitely being fishiest. Oh, XP. You go. You're landish. No. You like land creatures. You kill land creatures. Oh, 196. That's really good. I'm staying out of this. Do your thing, Dillo. Should have probably checked this. 16, you go, boy. Why are you not eating it? Are you too full? Did you eat too much sausage last night? That was... Oh my god, what are you running from? He's running from nothing as usual. Bab the builder. Okay, this is around where I'm gonna make my base. Come on. Kill that sausage. I think I'm addicted to sausages because I like breakfast. Come back here. Get over here! Go on. You will never stop. Yeah, that's the way. He's just gonna two shot you. You just two shot. That was pretty cool how he two shot you. And that might take a little bit longer. The show begins! And obviously, my Dillo wins. He's OP. I love him. He's my goddess. That sounds good. Apache rhinoceros. Okay, you're on neutral. If he gets too close, I'm enabling killing mode. Too close! Stop it! No! That did not go as planned. Patchy. Stupid patches. Okay, that's more where I died, so I'm gonna respawn here. And then Kendra just killed me. Lol. Wait, is this the spot where I am? This is where I was. Okay. Not complaining. This guy. He's blue. He's bluish. He's a blue guy. How's my... Oh, my crying's doing good. Okay. Let's do some stuff. I can see my dead body more. I'll tame you later, boy. There's no need. Too far away. Nope. You love me, boy. Okay, I'm gonna tame that guy. Taking this off. Hey, did you kill that Patchy? I bet you did. You're OP. You're OP guy. You're OP guy. I'm gonna do stuff to you. We're gonna go tame that guy if you're fine with you. Do you wanna? What gender are you? We might make babies. You're female. Hopefully, this is a king male. King cop male. King. It's a king male. It's a king male. What are you? Female. Level 100. I'm using you. You're fast. Really fast. Leave me alone. I just want to tame you. That's all. Come on, just get out. Get knocked out, son. Yes! Boy, yes. Are you too heavy? Are you fat? You're a fat gorilla. You know what? You're getting extra care. You're level 100. You deserve extra care. Okay, we get two OP Dillos. But it's a female. It's not the happiest thing. Well, it's pretty good. It's amazing. No, kill that guy. I want you to kill him, please. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get this guy. You're mine now. 49 levels? What the? He's almost gonna be 150. Weapons, if this guy was 150, and then he would be level. He lost levels. Boom. Did you kill him? Good job, boy. You're gonna have to drop some meat because that guy was a beast. Drop. Oh my gosh, it's coming on his face. It's heaven now. He's dropping meat. Okay, base time. The time has come when he knew he had to build a base. 31 minutes. This is gonna take a while to upload. Yeah, like my other video. It still hasn't even uploaded yet. It's taking forever. It took all night. It's not even uploaded. It's probably like 80 or 90% done. But it's I don't think it's close. Oh, cool. We got a new guy to the family. New curse mark. No, not really. He's heaven. I need to get this rock out of the way, and then we'll drop it because I'm going to be really fat after this. Yeah, I'm a fat gorilla. Yeah, I'm a fat soul. Two, three. Can you please go there? Thank you very much. Will this fit? Yes, it will. Why do I need more? Didn't do that. What am I doing? Fire battery mode. Factory's good, I think. You have to wonder how far I came to make this a reality. A reality. Oh, wow. I'm just forced. 8. You have 11. Did that just spawn while I was gone? I think that just spawned when I was gone. I need to place that. There we go. I'm gonna make one more, and then I'm all goozy. Goosey, Gucci, boozy. Boozy. It's a boozy cookie. It's a boozy cookie duty. Boozy cookie duty. It's a boozy cookie duty. It's a boozy cookie, mookie guy. You kill him. I don't like the guy. His presence is not for me. Good boy. There we go.
Made some in my base.
Now we need to make it the weird way around. three countries of turtles, and I wish I was one of them, but I get stuck in the snow. Okay. What do I need? I'm guessing I need some power. If I had a third Xeno, this would be so much easier gathering fiber. Do they even still? Oh, I found a sickle. Yes. I am hungry. I am the hungry one that needs the guns to get their respect on the street. I'm the hungry one. Guys, I'm the hungry one, so just don't really worry about me. Daikon Anish Plump. Oh, wait. You need some more weight, bruh. Not calling me fat, but you need some more weight, bruh. You need some more weight. No. How much am I making? So we can only two more. What do I need more? I need that. That. Sheesh. Yes, yes, please. I did not mean to make that much pickaxe. I meant to make this. Just a one bitty guy. Not all the big stuff. Not the big stuff. Oh my gosh, I can't. There. Nice and say die less nights. Not fun. That's not fun. Get out of here, bears. Hello, Majos from the other side. Okay, this is cool. Me building my little hut. What do I need? Thoughts. Always thatch dinner kittens. And at this moment, he knew he had kitten in his stomach. Okay. I need 12 of these. That should be enough, I think. Guys, back me up. Dimorphodons. Dog. I don't want to get more of it now. They're like little devils in the sky. Almost 40 minutes that I've been making this video. I can't see. My home will be the breeding pen. Once. Oh, hey, bud. What did I do? You mean to do it? The Dimorphodons did it. It wasn't me, it was every kitten potter. That guy. Not you're or not. Oh, why am I? Why are they still following me? Where is that? Okay, that. Okay, just stop. There we go. Now you're my friendly neighborhood, guys. Why is it in the middle of the floor? Come on, now what do I need? I need butt sauce. It's corsets. It's pebbles of stone. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Probably gonna leave this video early because I'm like reading Harry Potter books. And Harry Potter, Harry Potter, Harry Potter. Harry Potter, come back to Hogwarts. Hogwarts. Not like it. Hogwarts. One guy got a pimple. Bad news for him. Really bad news. Was it fun for him when he came out to the hospital? No siree. No siree. Okay. I now have the abilities to do stuff. Fiber. Attack on the fiber. It's my fiberness. Oh my gosh. What was there words? I forgot. Let me out on the other side. This is sort of taking a while to do this stuff, but I wouldn't be surprised. Got bored out of your mind right now, just please hold on just for a tiny bit, and then we can start doing the more interesting stuff. Okay, ceilings, that's all I need. I don't think that's hard for you, okay? I need to wait a little, just shine a bit of my fiber nimbus. Oh, what is this? What's going on over here? No one has this mystery. This is really fun, making YouTube videos even now. Probably just like two people are gonna watch it. And that would mean a lot to me if two people watch this. Like a lot. I like it a lot for people out there. Okay, this is a fancy word for chocolate chip cookie. A baked chocolate chip cookie dough. Baked chocolate chip cookie dough. Thanks. It's a fancy word. It's for a fancy word. And my language, at least my language. Yes, we have to know very much. Probably just a weirdo trying to do YouTube videos. Okay. What is the world anymore? No one knows. Could be this one. The next thing we know, we're pigs. And then I'll be done my house, and then we'll get the bows and the high sticks. The high tech stuff that we don't have yet. Like bows. High tech. I didn't know we have that high tech stuff. Hey Dilophosaur and Dilophosaur, how's your day? My name is Dilophosaur and my partner here is Dilophosaur. Dilophosaurus, is that it? My Dilophosaurus and Dilophosaurus. They're my buddies. Yeah. I knew it since like kindergarten. Here's my buddy. Here's my buddy. It's a buddy. What? Why isn't this 13? But okay, now it's the time you've all been waiting for. I'm getting a bow. Do do do. Okay, the title of this video is probably going to be Making My Base. Making My Base. Churn, churn, churn. That's so exciting. Yeah, it is. Mostly. Mercy. For some reason, on my other world, when I didn't have a YouTube channel, don't tell me when I did this. But for fun, I shot arrows at the wall. Yeah, I know, it's so embarrassing. Very embarrassing. Very embarrassing. I don't even think you can hear me. Oh, I said very embarrassing. I'm new to this YouTube stuff, so. Don't blame me. Don't blame me. Mommy, don't blame me for being a bad person. I don't think I'm a bad person. Do you? Probably. I knew it was Thatch all along. Dude, you know Thatch all along. I think I have enough. Wait, how much is this? 21. I just made 21. Okay, 14. I'm gonna be thirsty later, so I'm gonna take a drink. She promised. I got my spears out. Is there any problems? Okay. Wait. I've had the best idea right now. I'm gonna make arrows until I get level 15. When I'm level 15, I get high to gear. Pretty good plan if you ask me. Why not maybe do something? I'm gonna get some. Making some arrows. Making some arrows. Again. Okay. What do I need now? If it's my fiberness, isn't it? Fiber. My archnemesis. Yes. My plan is next episode is gonna be taming a lot of pretty cool stuff, like a turtle. Yes, my favorite animal. I'm just kidding. It's either be a crocodile or a turtle. Please comment what your favorite animal is. Yeah, that'll be really cool. It'd mean a lot to me. It'd really mean a lot to me. Oh yeah, I have my bacon sticks. Can I please have a level? I'm not close at all. Well, I might not even get high gear. Okay, oh whatever. Do I even have enough hide to make high gear? I have a lot of hide. This guy fell all the way to the top. You're gonna need some more weight, boy. Little cheetah. He's exactly level 150. Good for you, boy. We're gonna go on killing spree if you don't mind. Just kidding. You're gonna be done. Just you. My favorite. Don't tell the other Okay, I got 10 more minutes until I'm gonna wrap stuff up. It's the secret mission. Kill him, you'll be a true pro. She sneaks up on the enemy, poisons him. 3, 2, 1. Oh, he doesn't do that strategy. He's like a psych, Whoa. He psyched it. This is giving me a look up XP pretty fast. I don't think I could psych it. That's the wrong number. I don't think I could psych it like that. This is the blue guy I was talking about. Yeah, you ruined my fairy tale. It's the blue guy. Yeah, he's the coolest guy among the blue guys. It's a booty guy. Tell it for sure. You can do it. Okay, you can. Is there anything else you can kill? Broad. Just kidding. You're dead. I'm tired. Stay away. I can shoot at my blue. Bullseye. Let's go. We're going on a trip on our favorite feet ship. So we just see T-Rex going from dead. It's probably bad. It's a dodo. Oh, he does the poison attack noise. It's a noise fellow, if you ask me. It's a pretty noise fellow. Come here, soldier. I will shoot. Stay where you are. I will shoot. There's a trike over there. If I bring my other guy, I could kill the blue guy. Good boy. Poison, yep, go. That's the best. Okay. Yes, I gotta level up. This is what we've all been waiting for. Oh, I'm gonna kill the blue guy after I get out of here. Oh, he's crafting. Mind blown.
I can't move.
Boo. Oh, look at him. I'm stymied. See this? I'm styling. Styling the fire in this. Even I'm making a bat. Hello, batcha. Okay, now I'm getting powerful. Technical logic. I don't know what that means a lot. Oh my gosh. I'm a fourth grader. Wait, did I not tell you that I'm a third grader? What did I say? I meant to say I'm a third grader. Oh my gosh, he stopped to take poop. Yep. That's what all the Lophosaurus have to do. Okay. Our last thing we're gonna do is kill this trick back there, but with my other dealer. Because I don't think one dealer and me can handle one blue trick. Come here. Good job, boy. Listen here, this is going to be a very dangerous mission, but let's YOLO it. Oh, true doctor. Come on. Come on. Lucky if I hit him. Okay, target acquired. Target acquired. Follow wall. Follow. Oh my god. Target acquired. We're attacking enemy. I'm ready when you are, soldier de la Forsaurus. Is our attack. The blue guy is down. The blue guy is repeat down. Two levels. Oh, I don't. Okay. I have. Came out of space. Okay, let's go. We're going back to base. Oh, and please check out Sambo Matt T in the last one. It's not a Y, it's E. Sambo Matt T, he's like the coolest guy ever. Like, even Preston Plays is nothing compared to him. Yes, it's true. You cannot lie about that. Well, you come here, Jack Shot. Ending for the video. Got you. 200. That's a lot of damage. Bye bye. Bye bye shot. Well, guys, this is it for this video. We have tamed two amazing Dillos in my base. Pretty cool. And this is it. Well, guys, please subscribe, comment, and like this video. Please share it with your friends. Bye bye.